going to do a what's in my backpack video. As you guys know, I am back to regular school, so I kind of had to perfect like my backpack situation, and I think that I kind of got it down since this week and next week are prelims, so I need a lot of things in my backpack and stuff, so yeah. So this backpack is from a sister company of Herschel, which is called Parkland. So yeah, it's a little more affordable, and you guys know me and my Koreepotness, that's why I love this backpack. I also love it because of how many pockets it has. It has two pockets in the front, one middle pocket, and one like huge big pocket in the back. But if it's not like stressful hell week, I use this backpack. I'll show you. Okay, I use this backpack because, you know, it's so cute. It's a lot simpler. I really like the color. It has a small pocket in front, and then, you know, the huge main pocket in the back. So I use this when I don't need to carry a lot of stuff, but I use this when I do need to carry a lot of stuff, but I love them both nonetheless. So of course, since I love them, I'm 100% sure you guys will love them as well. That's why I'm going to have a giveaway with Parkland backpacks at the end of this video, so be sure to stay till the end for that. Okay, so as I mentioned, this has a lot of pockets, meaning there's a lot of pockets to go through, so let's get started with that. Okay, so in the biggest pocket, I have glasses galore. So this one, I'm missing, oh my gosh. So this one is my main pair, it's been my favorite. I feel like it's very flattering to my cheeks. I like the color because it matches my hair, and I've actually been getting a lot of compliments from people, you know, so killing. People like my glasses, and I love my glasses too. But of course, you know me, you know Janina, very clumsy, very forgetful, so I have to have another pair. So yeah, just in case I forget these ones, I have these ones. These are just ones that are super uso now. I see them all the time in stores, but when I try them in stores, they don't really fit my face that well, unlike these ones. Ta-da! And I also like them because, you know, when I go to school, I don't really have to do my eyebrows because they cover my eyebrows, so that's okay. Win-win situation for everyone. Ano ba yan, Janina? Na ang dami mo ang glasses pero hindi ka pa nakikita ng crush mo. Okay, so my last pair are sunglasses. These are like the, I honestly call them like the motorcycle shades, but I'm 100% sure that's not what you call them. And they're also very, very flattering to my cheeks because they're big, and you know, my cheeks are big too. These three pairs are all from glassesusa.com, and I will be having a giveaway for that at the end of this video, so you guys know the drill, stay till the end for that. My glasses, they're amazing, so, and I say they're amazing too. Okay, so we're done with this pocket, now we're going to this pocket, and this pocket has the goods. It has my food, it has my munchies. During math in Filipino, you know, it's one of the things I love about my school. Our teachers allow us to eat during class, and I think that that's cool. Yeah, it's the brand Tats, and it's the peanut crunch garlic fried chicken. So they're not the softest kind of food to eat in class, but ain't nobody gonna stop me. The other day I was eating pistachios in class, and my teacher was like, Ina, why do you have a trash can beside you? And I was just like, sorry miss, do you want some pistachios? I'm embarrassing. Okay, so one of the things I love about this backpack are the little pockets that it has, because it's super convenient. I have my hard drive here because we do a lot of editing in school. We have a lot of videos to submit. Then of course I need my charger for my laptop, and then my phone charger, which is over here. Where's the wire? I don't know. And then my headphones. Hello, hello. So that's it for this pocket, actually. Well, in that case, my pencil case. I'm so sorry. Okay, so, you know, basic school stuff. I have markers, I have pens, I have a pencil, I have a chapstick. Just kidding, it's glue stick. Don't use glue stick for your lips. It's a bad idea. Not saying that I've tried, maybe. Yeah, that's it. I have a coin, because you never know when you'll need one peso. Then I have my makeup kit, which contains or consists of my powder from Maybelline, eyelash curler, Maybelline blush and contour kit. I really like this one because it has contour here and then has blush there, so super, super convenient. My baby brush from Maybelline as well. And then, of course, because my lips are always, always, always chapped and they're like nasty color all the time, I have my baby lip, I have my baby lips and they're tinted and I really like them. And last but not least, it's not a makeup item, but it's still kind of on the beauty side. It is a perfume pod, and all you do is kind of move your perfume in this, and it's like, you can take it to go. And since then, it's been pod of the family. Okay. Oh, that's so bad. Next, I have have, you know, my wallet. You guys all know the story of the Stradivarius wallet. If you don't know, you should watch my room tour. I also have this planner, which you guys also know. I am very busy. It's from Bando. A lot of you guys always ask me, it's from Bando. I'm still updating it until now, which is like a milestone for me because I'm the only one who starts a planner or notebook but never actually finishes it. But I'm so close to finishing this one, so pat on the back, pod on the back. This one is my notebook. This is actually a new one. I haven't used it yet because my other one is there. It's old and it's really dirty and I didn't really want to show that to you guys, but my friend gave it to me. Bro, chill. So if I have any video ideas or life ideas or goals, to-do lists, anything, I just jot them down here. And yeah, then I have my school notebook, which is also very cute, and you guys should be familiar with this if you watched my back to school haul. I know I had three, but all of my subjects are here. It's a great representation of my life. So much confusion and falling apart. So yeah, that's my notebook. My laptop, it definitely makes my life easier. Not funny, you're not funny, Janina. And last but not the least, sorry, this one was not the last. I have one more thing. It's definitely not the least. I have my guitar! Just kidding. Sabaw! Okay, so I'll start with the backpack giveaway. So we'll have two winners. Why? Two winners for the backpack giveaway. One will win this backpack, one will win this backpack. And all you have to do is give this video a thumbs up and comment down below what your favorite or your most important item in your backpack is, because I'd really like to know. For me, maybe that would be like my laptop, but I don't know, maybe it could be different for you guys. Okay, for the sunglasses giveaway, all you have to do is head over to my Twitter, which will be right here. Follow me there and tweet me what's your most important part, thing, item in your backpack with the hashtag Janina Sponsor Bad. If you guys forgot what I said, if you guys weren't listening, if I was too messy, don't worry, all of the directions and instructions will be down below in the description box. That's it. We finished it. Okay, I don't know what to do anymore. I will see you guys later, and may the wings of your eyeliner always be even. Bye!